Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of game? The Shadow Knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another Atari ST game in black and white. Tonight I'm going to play Mission Elevator. And let's see how that works out in black and white. Yeah, it farts. Ah, okay, down there. Okay, I can rest at the chair. Haven't quite figured out the controls. Okay. And I remember this game was quite hard on the Amiga. Yeah, but so far, again, I like it. Graphics are okay for black and white. It's quite far. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. That was close. Really much better than I remember the Amiga version. Oh, yay, 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 yay. Okay, chairs only for resting. Why did he put down the money? Okay, I can examine the candle. Good to know. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. And that's what I remember this game from on the Amiga. Very, very hard sometimes. And they have digitized clock sound. Yeah, and I really would have preferred, what? Yeah, and the bullets can pass the wall, you can't. Okay, pictures, money. And how do I get any further? I have to go to the right side. But how? think I did pick up the key. Or do I have to get the key again if I die? How do I use the key? Or is it the copy protection that I can't get any further from that moment? Oh shit! Okay, I have more lives left. That's impossible! No, it's not. One of the F keys? Space? No. Yeah, I'm pretty much stuck. Yeah, I'm stuck. Yeah, and you can fall down the elevator. And since I can't get any further, I stop this video right here. Hope you enjoyed it anyways, and thanks for watching.